3A semifinal between Penn Cambria and Tyrone, D6 3A. Taking it straight to the third quarter, Penn Cambria quarterback Garrett Harold hands it off to Zach Grove, who carries it in for the touchdown, takes the lead 24-14. Halfway through the third, Tyrone freshman quarterback Ashton Walk throws 24 yards. We kind of lose him, but Ross Gamp is in the end zone celebrating. Golden Eagles cut the lead down to 24-21, but Penn Cambria goes on to win 45-21.